Hey, yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Maino, the KOB. And right now, you tune in to my brothers, DJ Doom and DJ T-Roy, right here on the 5 o'clock takeover, right here on 93.3 The Beat.
Yeah! All I know is that back talk. Yeah. I can speak no other language if you broke, nigga. Some say I'm an asshole. Yeah. I don't mean to do that, swear.
Yeah, you got this new single, man. Tell me about this joint, man.
Yeah, we put out the new project called Party and Pain, and you know, we wasn't really pushing a particular single because it just felt like I just wanted to just push the whole project,
right.
Just promote the whole project and just give them that. And we just made it available for everybody, you know, on all platforms. But this record, Bag Talk, you know, it's the most streaming record on the project. So, you know, it's a joint with Dave East and Jacquey. We just shot the video, so it's gonna be a movie. We're gonna drop that at the top of the year.
And I ain't gonna lie, bro, I love following your Instagram, yeah. Man. You be dropping gems every day, man.
Yeah. That's that real talk, man. You know, it started off with me just having conversations, just us just talking,
right.
You know. And, you know, I didn't realize that so many people really felt similar to how I felt about myself, you know, because really look at what I'm doing, I'm really just talking about me.
Right.
I'm just talking about how I feel and about me and what I felt like I had to deal with and what I don't stand for and what I do stand for.
Right.
And it's just amazing to see how many people just identify with that.
That's right, that bag talk, man.
Bag talk.
Now, what is bag talk? In case somebody don't understand what that is, man.
You know, that bag talk is the type of talk that we should only be having, you know what I mean? Because everything else is just, it's weirdo. You know what I'm talking about?
Right.
Bag talk, if we ain't talking about, and when I mean bag talk, I'm talking like things that's productive. Like, you know, if we ain't connecting on stuff that could benefit us, things that could benefit our kids and our family, then what are we talking about? We ain't gossiping.
Wow.
We ain't gonna sit up in here and be talking about what other people doing and,
wow.
and what they not doing for us or what we, you know what I'm saying? So we always looking at the glass half full. We always trying to come up. We always trying to win. We ain't with the whole shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We anti-hope, you know what I mean?
Real talk, though, brother.
Yeah.
Real talk. Hey, listen, man. Maino, it's always a pleasure when you're in the city, my brother.
Hey,
and we're going to keep
bro.
It popping.
Listen, man. Listen, you're the first person I ever heard say, move up live. Years ago when I came through here. So it's always a pleasure, man. Nothing but love, man. Thank you, man. Shout out to my brother, DJ Epps, Mr. Mintz.
Yes, sir.
Man, we always going to keep it rocking, you heard?
No doubt, man. Let's
party in pain.
Party in pain. Go get that, man. The 5 o'clock takeover, 93.3 The Beat, man. Turn your radios up. Let's go.
All I know is that back talk.
Yeah.
I can speak no other language if you broke, nigga. Some say I'm an asshole.
Yeah.
I don't mean to do that, swear.
Hey, man, listen, hold it. Let me tell you something right now, man. Duval County, man, it's my family.
Mm-hmm.
All the way from New York,
yeah.
All the way from Miami.
Yeah.
We right in the middle of Duval County, man. But let me tell you something. I got family everywhere I go.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean that, man.
Wow.
I mean that. You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
My Every Three Wax fam is in the building, man. Listen, shout out to DJ Epps in the building, man. My brother Maino, the KOB, is in the building. Understand something, man. It's a movie in the city right now.
Yeah.
Feel me?
Yeah.
You already know what it is.
Get out of our face.